Lubbock Police will have an active shooter exercise tomorrow. It's set to start at noon. That exercise will be held near 19th and Buddy Holly. So if you see officers with weapons drawn or you hear some simulated gunfire, it's all part of that training, and it's expected to last for several hours.